of quadratic and quadratic, under root of quadratic, quadratic under root of quadratic. And this is the difficult one, and I don't ask you more difficult questions. Let us see this question how to solve. Integration of under root of x square plus 2 under root of x square plus 1. I can explain these model questions two methods. Okay, two methods you can simplify. You can, your wish, according to your wish, you can use that methods. So you have x square plus 2 under root of x square plus 1. You have to find this integration of this one. Okay, how to find the integration of this one? Okay, let us see here. Let us see here.
Start.
So now we can do here the method one is I am teaching you. Take the x square common here. X square, take out common. So what I get here? 1 plus 2 upon x square. And take here under root of, let us take here x square common. Inside you take common here x square. 1 plus 1 upon x square. That's what you get here. This is the beauty of the question. So what I can write as integration of dx upon, here this is x square, and you have 1 plus 2 upon x square, and you can take this x square from the under root common out, x into under root of 1 plus 1 upon x square dx. So this x into x square, it will become x cube, right? This is the integration of dx upon x cube into what I got here, 1 plus 2 upon x square into under root of 1 plus 1 upon x square dx. So how to solve this question? Simple thing is 1 plus 1 upon x square t. You can take t, but t is takes t, from taking t also it will be solved. But my suggestion is 1 upon x square, let us take this is as y square. Okay, square take it, that's better, it become easier. Now if I integrate this one, what I get? One, differentiate the 1, 1 differentiation is 0. Differentiation of 1 by x square is minus, this is x power minus 2, no? So here minus 2 upon x cube. I'll repeat here, x power minus 2, differentiation of x power minus 2 is minus 2 x power minus 2 plus minus 1. Okay, that is minus 2 x power minus 3. That's what you get. So into dx is equal to 2y dy. Okay, so this 2 gets cancelled, minus dx upon x cube is equal to y dy. So you are getting this one. Hope you understand. X cube dx you got here. This picture is came here. So this can be written as minus dy, y into dy. This whole thing I can write as y into dy, minus 2 count common. Okay, hope you understand. So this y square, this y square, square square root cancel. Under root of this is y square, square square root cancel will come out. Under bracket this 1 plus, this is can be written as 1 plus, this is nothing but, you know, 2 into 1 upon x square. 2 in, see here, this is nothing but 2 into 1 upon x square. So here, 1 upon x square is nothing but y square. 2 into 1 upon x square will be 2y square. So I can write as 2y square here. Hope you understand what I said. See what I am saying here. 1 you have 1. See, okay. 1 plus 1 upon x square is y square. Okay. So I can write here. I can write here 1 upon x square. I can write as y square minus 1. Y square minus 1. If I write 2 upon x square, if I write 2 upon x square, it means 2 I am multiplying on both sides. I repeat again, 1 upon x square I can write as y square minus 1. I am multiplying with 2 here, so 2 upon x square will be, 2 will multiply that side, that is 2y square minus 2. So this whole thing is what I am getting here, 2 upon x square can be written as 2y square minus 2. 2y square minus 2. It means that I can write as minus integration of y dy upon, I can write as this one as 2y square minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1. In this value is y square square root cancel, this y gets cancelled. So what I am getting here, finally this answer I am getting is i is equal to minus common out 1 upon dy upon dy upon, I am leaving here 2 take out common and keep it 2 is outside, taking 2 common, I will get as y square minus 1 by 2. So yeah, I took the 2 common. So y square minus 1 by 2, 2 common means I got 1 by 2. Now we have to integrate this one. See this one. I cannot, I is equal to minus 1 by 2 comes out, integration of dy upon y square minus, this I cannot as 1 upon root 2 whole square. 1 upon root 2 whole square. See this formula. Integration of 1 upon x square minus a square is equal to 1 upon 2a ln mod x minus a upon x plus k plus c. So according to this rule, I is equal to, I write as minus 1 upon 2. This is y square minus x square minus a square. That is, I can write as 1 upon 2 into. What is a here? A is here 1 by root 2. So 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2 you have, ln you have mod x minus a upon x plus a. What is x minus a upon x plus a? Here y, x is nothing but y. Y minus k is what? 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2 upon y minus y plus 1 by root 2 plus c is your answer. Finally, you can substitute the value of y here. Y is under root of 1 plus 1 upon x square. Y is nothing but here is the y value, I can write as 1 plus 1 upon x square under root. Y value is this. So I can substitute this one in this here. I is equal to, finally I'll get as 2 I can cancel, root 2 times I can cancel this is, so minus 1 upon 2 root 2 ln mod, in the place of y I can write as under root of 1 plus under root of 1 plus 1 upon x square, 1 upon x square minus 1 by root 2 divided by this y, I can write as under root of 1 plus 1 upon x square plus 1 by root 2. Further you can simplify this. Nothing here, do LCM here.